हॅलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू सागर रोबोटिक. वॉटर हॅज अ हायली नेसेसरी पार्ट ऑफ ह्युमन बीइंग एक्झिस्टन्स ऑन अर्थ. डस द इम्पॉर्टन्स ऑफ वॉटर कॅन बी कम टू द इम्पॉर्टन्स ऑफ एअर. ऑल लिव्हिंग ऑर्गॅनिझम्स, दर इट इज ह्युमन, ॲनिमल्स ऑर प्लांट, एव्हरी वन इज कम्प्लिटली डिपेंड्स ऑन फ्रेश अँड पोर्टेबल वॉटर. डस अवर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी इज टू सेव्ह वॉटर बिकॉज वॉटर इज लाईफ. हेन्स वी ट्राय टू make something that save our water. Means in this video we make a gadget that alert us to close water tap after filling our water tank. So let's start making. For making that, I take a transistor, that is BC547 NPN BJT transistor. Here you can use any other transistor. I clip it into my soldering stand, then I take a piezo buzzer here. You also use small buzzer. This buzzer has two wires, that is red and black, positive and negative. Here we attach negative wire of buzzer to the collector terminal of transistor, that is first terminal of transistor. Then I take a 330 ohm resistor. I solder a resistor one terminal to the collector of transistor, that is first terminal of transistor. After done this, I take a 5mm red LED that has two terminals, positive and negative. I solder negative terminal of LED to the resistor remaining terminal. Then I remove transistor from soldering stand and clip LED here. Then I solder a buzzer red wire to the LED positive terminal. I also attach one wire here for our water sensor. After soldering it, I take another one wire. But firstly, I remove LED from soldering stand and clip the transistor here. Then I solder this wire to the base of transistor, that is center tap of our transistor. Lastly, I take a USB cord and cut it one terminal of cord in this way. Then I solder a black wire in USB cord to the emitter terminal of transistor, that is third leg of transistor. After soldering it, our red wire in the USB cord is remaining. So we solder this red wire to the positive terminal of LED. There we also attach our buzzer red wire and sensor wire. After this is power cord, connect to our mobile charger. And these two wires are the water sensing wires. After complete it, I take this type for plastic box, then you use any plastic box. Then I fix everything into this box in this way. After done this, our water tank overflow alarm is ready. So let's test it. I connect USB cord to my mobile charger and plug in into my extension board. After plugging, I attach sensing wire to the glass for testing. With the help of electric tape, I turn on water power switch. Here you can see when I fill a glass with the water and water level comes to our sensor wires. Indicator LED glows and buzzer start beeping. Here our circuit working properly.
When water comes to this, it starts and buzzer also beeping.
If you like this video, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.